10 years later. Everybody was kung fu fighting.